Ready?
Usually, stretchers bring patients into the hospital.
Somebody's got some adrenaline going. He's excited.
But over the weekend, 18-year-old Evan Rasmussen was transported out.
If there's anything you need, you ask us.
A special team at Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children made sure he was strapped in. While nurses and staff lined the hall.
Thank you.
We know you're wondering, what's the celebration?
Evan gets to go to graduation because Arnold Palmer has been fantastic in getting us there.
High school graduation, something Evan's mom, Chandra, says he's been working hard for all 4 years while battling a chronic illness. A ride in the hospital's transport ambulance and a quick outfit change later.
All right, come on.
And Evan was ready to receive his diploma.
Evan Joshua Rasmussen.
Evan's classmates at Lake Mineola High School cheered him on as he walked near the beginning of the ceremony and then quickly got back to Arnold Palmer for care.
Oh my God.
And an entire room decked out in his honor.
It's really an honor and a privilege that we get to be able to do this for him, to help him walk this stage.
The whole family is extremely excited. It's something that we weren't sure. They told us from day one they weren't sure if he would ever do. So to meet and reach this accomplishment is pretty exciting.
Jasmine Bailey, West 2 News.
I love the fact that he left his robe on.
Yeah.
The whole way back, because he could have easily taken it off, but it's just a proud moment. That's awesome.
Yeah, he's proud. And, you know, it just touches your heart when people go above and beyond.
The
they didn't
mile.
Have to do that, but it was so special to him. He'll remember it for the rest of his life, I'm sure.